The dad on right now? All right. Got it. You know this based on a true story, right? This is it. You know what I'm saying? This is it. All right. Now that shit is back on track. You know what I'm saying? And we got the new team. Somebody phone ringing. Turn that phone on, dog. Let me start all over. All right. Fuck it. Let your phone ring then. You ain't got to be woofing at me, dog. Frowning up and shit like that. Fucking CEO ass nigga won't front. But this the deal, dog. Now we got these new hoes surfacing, talking about the nigga was tricking to them and all that. And the nigga bought that hoe the Gucci boots with the G's on them and all that shit. But this the deal, bitch. I bought you them boots, but they came from an outlet store. And the hoe that you got them from at the outlet store, I was fucking her. So imagine what I paid for them boots. See what I'm saying? And on top of that, you know, you got them boots, but a nigga fucked up your credit, got some head out you, and some pussy. And I got a car note that I ain't paid like in 6 months, and that bitch in your name. So you ask yourself who the pimp and who the player. And I'm out this bitch, you heard?
That man had a 700 beat, man. Who ain't got nothing.
Your credit is swamped. I'm telling you, it's based on a true story. So look at here. No, bro, I'ma end it like this. You know what I'm saying? Now that a nigga got some money, you dig, I'ma tell you where you can find that car, you heard? Since a nigga ain't gonna pay on it, I'm about to give y'all the address right now. Y'all ready? That bitch is at 104th Street, Chicago, New York. That shit don't make no sense. I got one more. Based on a true story? Based on a true story. I'm just gonna shout out to all y'all, bro, and I'm out of here. Give a shout out to Gotti, Mickey, you know what I'm saying? Tatizzi, you know what I'm saying? Mickey, little sister over there. We love you, baby. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Boo. Rah! That boy's a monster. Lil Malk going to college. All the ugly hoes out there, you know what I'm saying? With buku teats in their mouth. Probably went to Buku, Washington. Buku teat, Washington. I'm cool, dog. You can stop. That was my service announcement for the album. I'm finished.